helping get more people protected from COVID-19, Assumption Church in Syracuse will open its doors to the community for a pop-up vaccine tomorrow.
It's one of 11 sites the state is hosting in areas where the vaccination rate is lower than the state average. News Channel 9's Ira St. Moran spoke with the pastor about why it was so important to provide this space.
When the state put out the call for help to improve the vaccination rate in areas where it is lower, Assumption Church on North Salina Street in Syracuse said yes.
Pope Francis has been encouraging everyone to get vaccinated, and he said it's a moral obligation that we have, actually, not so much about ourselves, but for the people around us.
Friar Rick says he understands some groups of people, including members of the Catholic Church, have reservations about getting the vaccine.
The Holy See has looked at it and said that, you know, there are some issues around some fetal tissue that was used in the development originally of the vaccines. But considering the distance from those incidents and the gravity of the situation, the good far outweighs the evil.
He also said the church plays an important role in ensuring the health and safety of the community. That's why Assumption will open its doors for the vaccine clinic. At the height of the pandemic, the friar says he personally felt compelled to do his part.
I'm part of the upstate trial for the Pfizer vaccine. I got vaccinated in September and I've had no side effects. It's a really important commitment for us to take care of one another.
And he says we all can play a part, and it can be as simple as going to the church or other vaccination site and rolling up our sleeves. In Syracuse, Ira St. Moran, News Channel 9.
We're going to hear more about the friar's experience in the Pfizer trial tomorrow on News Channel 9. The church is working with Wegmans for Wednesday's clinic. It runs from 10 to 2 or until they run out of doses. Johnson & Johnson will be offered. Walk-ins welcome. We do have more on localsyr.com.